now is to hear about the wedding massacre.
Hey, what can I do for you?
This guy.
Hotshot's trying to kill me! He's crazy! He's...
Shit! to help him, Nga. But he's not breathing. There's blood everywhere. We were in front. Ace was winning, Nga. At least he thought he was winning, oh. Hoshong was setting us up. He got alongside the back of the car, ran us into the railing, pushed us up against it. We flipped over it.
You'll be all right. Hang in there.
Yes?
Inspector, Hotshot killed Ace.
Damn it, wait, we were supposed to catch them in the act.
Yeah, well, they acted too fast. I have an eyewitness statement and all the evidence you need to get this bag of shit off the streets.
I'll type out a warrant.
Don't bother, I have a better idea. I'll challenge him to a race, and once we're in it, I'll lead him right to you.
All right, but wait, I want him alive.
Talk, right?
You suck! You know that? Hey, wait! You think you're good? Ace thought he was good, too! They find all the pieces of him yet?
Thank you.
shack. Hey, say hi to the police for me.
Shut up. Little punk never shuts up. You should have seen the look on his face when we charged him with murder. He'll get 20 years at least. Nobody pays much attention to those guys, but they kill or injure dozens of people a year. Impossible to say how many lives you've saved, but you really did a job on this one, Officer Shen.